To insert column card template in Office Word in Windows 11 Home, open Microsoft 365 and then select your Word document, for example this Word document. Next, click Insert and then select Card, select Column, and then you can select card template you want. Okay, for example this template. Next, click OK. You can change text you want. Simple. And then if you want to change style, you can select style you want. Simple. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.